Thank you. Well, we put out our second album about this time, not this time last year. Where are we? We went into the studio to record this album 2 years ago, this coming January, and we put it out about a year and a half ago. And the next song that we're going to do is actually the title track off of that album. And it's about a ride at the fair that spins you around really, 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 really fast, and then maybe you throw up, I don't know. But you don't. You throw up from other stuff too, I guess. But this is how my mind felt sometimes. You know, sometimes your mind just feels like a crazy wild ride, like a tilt-a-whirl, for example. Here's tilt-a-whirl. Oh, my mind's like an old tilt-a-world. It never seems to stop, not even for this girl. And I'd like to think that I'd like to be a whole lot better off if you were here with me.
Oh, my mind's like an old tilt-a-whirl. Thank you.
Yershon. Little interesting fun fact about Peter. He got stung by a stingray last week, but all is well. He is okay. He is just that tough.
Nobody even had a pee on my foot.
Nope. Didn't have to happen. I think that's jellyfish, but I'm sure it's a stingray too.
That's every sting. Any sting got pee on it.
Any sting. We're going to do another new song. This is one off of that gonna be soon to be released record, soon to be recorded record. This is one I wrote called Everyone She Meets.
Thank you.
their new album. We're going to do some dates with Yonder again at the end of the month, which we're so excited about. And it's actually the Railsplitters anniversary at the end of January. We'll have been together for 5 years. Yeah! And I think that I can honestly say we all moved to this area because of the wonderful music scene. And we all met at jams and picks and stuff around town. And we couldn't be happier that we all fell into a group together. And we started out playing pretty traditional music, and as you hear, like, have since strayed away since then. And this next one coming up is probably our weirdest song that we have yet. It's written by that banjo player down there, Dusty Ryder. This one's called Planted on the Ground.
I will be the first to let you go, but I wish that you
happy to be able to share the stage with them tonight. We love those guys. I grew up listening to them. They're my gateway drug into the bluegrass world. It might be partially why I moved to Boulder, because I heard Yonder Mountain lived here. So we're really excited to hear these guys, and we're also excited to go on tour with them next month. We get to go on tour with them for about 2 weeks, and we're so just beside ourselves. So thanks again for coming early to listen to us, though. Yeah. And if you want to catch us again here in 2016, we'll be doing some local shows in February. One in particular is down at Swallow Hill. I believe it's the last Friday of the month, and we'll be playing with the Good Time Travelers, and we'd love to see all of your faces there. So come check it out. Swallow Hill's a great place. We're going to get a little old-timey bluegrassy on y'all. Are you okay with that? Get a little banjo. Dusty, are your fingers naked? Are your fingers naked? Yeah, I don't want. Found chicka.
Getting kind of hot up here.
So take off all your pics. Oh, man. Make some noise with us if you would, okay?
Thank you.
to us in between shows. We love you too. We'd love to see you. We'd love to say hi. And we can't wait to come out on the dance floor and celebrate New Year's Eve with you. And hope you're coming back tomorrow, because it's going to be just as epic, if not even more. Thank y'all so much for listening to us. We're going to do one more song for you. Check us out online, therailsplitters.com. Come see us again at Swallowville pretty soon. Facebook, whatnot. What song are we going to finish out with? I think we're going to do your hometown song. Oh, I hope I can remember it. This one here is called Jackson Town. Thank y'all so much. Have a great night. We'll see you on the dance floor. Train.
Thank you.